What's the purpose of it? Capitalism would not collapse if Grenada remained revolutionary. And Reagan was right. It wasn't a matter of direct resources that you needed from that country. He said, nutmeg is not the question. I mean, that was Grenada's biggest export. We could get perfectly good nutmeg from Africa. You don't need Grenada's nutmeg. So why did they invade Grenada? They invaded Grenada because they were serving notice to the people of the Caribbean and to the people of Latin America and to the people of the world that you cannot drop out of your client state free market system. That if you try to take an independent source, and that if you use your land, your labor, your resources, and your capital, and your markets in a different way, in a collectivist way, if you use them to benefit the needs of your people rather than to be milked like a cow for foreign investors, if you do that, this is what's going to happen to you.